just about his man of parking behind those. And then there's a gap back to Sparky Stowaway, who has dropped off the field to the tune of 6 to 7 lengths. So as they move back towards home, Atomics still goes okay with the lead. Dangers include Arizona Glory and Haasab, second and third. But Atomics is still 2 to 2.5 lengths clear. And these have dropped Gregarious, who's very tamely held. Manor Park plugs on. Atomics leading at the second last. And now trying to galvanize his horse is Jonjo O'Neill Jr. on Haasab, who's coming there, red sleeves and cap. One to jump. Arizona Glory's back in third place, plugging on his Manor View. And Atomics now can feel the breath of Haasab on his neck as he comes now down towards the final flight. These two are together. Haasab this side, Atomics the far side. They both jump that last flight well. And onto the running, Haasab doing enough and pulling away late on. Haasab will win again. Jonjo O'Neill Jr. in the saddle. Beats Atomics in second place. Arizona Glory was third and fourth home, Manor Park.